What's good, YouTube? Another vlog for the channel. It's a 2018 Q70L. You heard me right, 2018. And this is my younger brother, car. He gonna make me step my game up. I brought him to my man, Tia Auto Glass in New York, Coney Island Avenue. You're putting fresh tint on here right now. The specs and the colors thing is nice. The back seat is real, real big time legendary, like Tall Guy Car Reviews would say. This is a real epic car. Real, real epic car.
You got a YouTube channel?
Yeah, I do.
This game? Empire Boys?
No. My personal YouTube channel. I put car stuff up there. Okay. So I'm recording right now, putting it on the channel.
I'm good, man.
Hold on,
get the rabbit
suit. Like I said, if you're in the New York area, come to Auto Glass.
Is there enough?
Come to Auto Glass.
Want me the clown suit? What's that?
This is so stupid. Like I said, if you're in the New York area, if you need tint, radio, automatic starters, backup camera, anything, come to Auto Glass, 730 Coney Island Avenue, New York. Ask for T. Tell Dwayne sent you. He take real good care of you. Like I said, my brother, 2018. Q70L, he getting tint put on here right now. And T ain't paying me no mind. He working as I'm recording.
Yep. Windows, alarm, remote starts.
Say that again.
LED lights, remote starts, tinted windows, horns, kits for radios, systems, audio, whatever you want. We got it here at 730 Coney Island. So come through, let us know what you need.
Nah, he could be in the video. I ain't worried about that. See, I don't do that editing shit, trying to make it look good. Nah, I just keep it raw for right now. All that putting the music and stuff in, I could get. No, but once I get my followers up, I can always get you to edit video, put music, do all that shit later.
I don't know. It would be good practice. I need a computer. I will play with it.
It says it's 2018. I'm going to lie. He made me think twice about getting rid of the car I have now. Come get me one of these. Oh, I do not own the content to this music, okay? I do not own the content to this music. No, you have to say that for the channel because you know they could. Right.
Where's the M at?
I might, man. This is nice. No, but my brother just told me the guy we get the car from said somebody will buy my car right now and pay the whole thing off for me. So I would just get this outright, and when I write behind, have no negative rollover. Mm.
You already paid it off?
No, I owe $14,000. But his guy said he just called him back and said he had somebody to buy the car right now for $14,000, so that'll pay the loan off for me.
Okay.
I don't know, T. I might do it. I'm thinking about it. Hey, how much you say this is a month? Five what? How much you say this is a month? Five what? That is not bad. And I know you, and I know my credit score better than yours a little bit. So that's 550. I'll do that.
Oh, you want to hear some funny shit? I had some girl trying to holler me the other day. She turned out to be my third cousin.
Oh, shit.
But she didn't come out all front about it.
Oh, shit.
I was like, ain't you, what's her name, sister? I didn't do what an Xbox 60. Came up to her in the hallway and said, lift her hand and said, yeah, an Xbox 50. That's love, that's respect.
Oh no, yo, just like me with my car, I had dudes pull up to me in a newer BMW, but they know this is the M5, so they'd be like,
right.
Go ahead. I'm recording live anyway, so all this going on the channel just like this. Like all that editing, putting in music, all that stuff gonna come later. That's all good. I was gonna tell you, go ahead and get the fire. Just take some use, getting used to. That's all. Like I said, you have that bright dash and the light interior, so it wouldn't be as bad as me having black interior. Said 2018 Q70L. Color's nice, interior is beautiful, and the back seat is real spacious. I drove my brother over here, he got in the back, and he's talking about good. I didn't have to drive. Let me show y'all how back the window pillar is on this car. See how long that is? So the regular Q70 is a little bit shorter. Me and my brother's almost the same height. He sat behind me comfortably with no issues. Yeah, it's a nice color. As y'all know on YouTube, none of my stuff is rehearsed, nothing is pre-planned. I just record, and whatever I record, that's how it goes up.
Yo, man, hey, wipe down the window on the outside. Let me get the heat gun too, bro.
Like I said, my boy T over here working, he ain't paying no attention to the camera. He's trying to get that money right now.
Already done.
And you see, this video I'm recording for 9 minutes. He already got the back window done. He playing no games, man. He buy his money. I'm 730 Coney Island Avenue. Interior carpeting is plush, boy. I like this.
Yeah, that too is great.
Yes, YouTube, you might see a video review of me and one of these my damn self. My brother got me convinced. This thing right here. See, Manny, so they can't even get mad at me if I give them the M5 for this.
So glad. I'll get the Hyundai Genesis, the G80. I was gonna get that.
It's nice too though. Yeah, they are.
Now with the payments on them, I'm doing, I think it's gonna be cheap. It's not cheap.
What's that?
Oh, the Hyundai Genesis?
I'm talking about your beautiful car too.
Nah, see, this camera download it, it records more than 10 minutes. Yeah, that's why I like this one.
This?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's the time right there. Mm-hmm. And it captures the angles and everything. So once again, YouTube, if you're in the New York area, you need anything, come to T at Auto Glass, 730 Coney Island Avenue. Tell him Dwayne sent you. He does real good work. One of my homeboys came from the Bronx to get a new windshield put in his car. He's very happy with the service. And my boy T took real good care of him. He had a crack in his windshield. He brought it in, took real good care of him.
Oh, Manny. Yeah. How's the third brake line? The tent in the middle.
Yo, looking good, man.
Yeah. All the water's out?
No bumps in nothing.
We gotta make that a ringtone. Say it again.
Get that bulldozer there.
Get a ringtone.
I think so stupid. But I'm kind of jealous. No, so when I broke my car, he get a tint. He do all this for me. But it's all right. I ain't gonna say nothing though.
He asked for bulldozer for you?
Nah, he pulled a bulldozer out for me. It's all right, T. Let's see how you do, T. Really, T? No, I'm saying, I thought we was boys. When you did my car, you pull all this out.
You good?
You want the phone?
Yeah, please. Autoglass, I can open. The quarter light?
And it doesn't matter what kind of car you have, what year, he has parts for days for you. If you don't have it here, he will find it for you. Same day service. He does custom speakers for you two here if you want a system in your car. He wires all that. You need a system in your car. Pioneer, no matter the name, navigation, you want with it. He does all that, regular radios. These have Bluetooth. So the car doesn't have Bluetooth, this video give you Bluetooth in your car. I had this in my 99 Lexus ES300 when I had it. Works real good. Speakers and all that. If you need LED lights for your car, take care of that too. Like I said, if you need custom boxes made, buildings for in your car, he does all that too. Like I said, Auto Glass, 730 Coney Island Avenue. 730 Coney Island Avenue.
That's why I got to get this one. I'm glad they made this. To show you the difference between this one and the regular.
So how you liking your car?
Love it. Best purchase.
Where you got your car from?
I don't even remember. You talking about the dealership? Oh, Status Auto Group. Staten Island, New York. Staten Island Leasing Auto Group.
Amen. Well, 15 minutes already. That's why I wanted to find a camera to record, that had more time recording. See, back when already done. Smooth, no issues.
Can I speak to Tim or Justin?
Like I said, y'all, see how back that window sweep is? That is crazy. But I like it. Factory 20s. Things clean.
I'll see you next week.
Okay.
Can I call this interior? It's called the cockpit. What's the real name?
Did you get it?
Yeah, I got the front.
I just bought it for you. I trust you.
Uh-huh. I just bought it for you.
No, when I started the video, I recorded from the front of the car first.
I guess I'll see you tonight.
Yeah.
Hmm? Yeah, you can eat in here.
That's all I gotta go for. Be looking at all the jobs I be doing.
Sure, the inside look real clean. That display is real nice. And you can see it's all-wheel drive. Like I said, 2018 Q70L. Oh, she crazy, I know that.
See, she gonna kill that.
Preloaded Navo. Old school Infinity clock, which look real nice. I see this wood grain in here. My brother ain't playing no games.
I was trying to be nice.
Yo, Manny.
Yeah.
Can I ask you a question? Why is every time you bring in the car, I gotta ask you?
I don't wanna go there.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but you know, you gotta open the door. It's a brand new car, you don't wanna scratch it.
Like I said, my boy T, he didn't even pay attention to the camera. He just working.
I got you, man. I can't be in the video.
You are in the video. What are you talking about?
I mean, I can't be all up in the video and shit.
just got that dog champagne color. I could put some yellow, I could put some LED yellow lights in the bottom. And your fog lights, if you don't have them already.
I think there's fog lights, I don't know what color it is, but nah, I don't want to put, because it's a lease.
A little funky though. Huh? I'll give it that funky look though.
Oh.
What about the infinity light when you open the door?
I thought about doing it. I ain't gonna front.
Yes,
how much is that if you do that?
They cheap. Get them online like D did, and I throw them in for you.
That's really sexy.
What they do is they caps. You see these lights?
Uh-huh.
You just replace them and it got them in them.
So I'm thinking about doing that.
And it'd be on the floor.
I was gonna do it on my last call, but I'm like, I was going already to switch it.
Like, as long as I make the call look nice, I'm happy with that.
Okay. So how much would you charge me to put them in?
$25.
Okay. I'm not looking to that. Where do I get it from? Like, where do I order it?
I'll show you. I'll look it up for you and I'll tell you which one to get.
I always used to think about doing that. But when you had got your car, my car was like, all right, the lease is almost up. There's no reason for me to even do that. But now since it's brand new, I'll probably do it.
Just give me a few, bro. I'll be there. Huh? Just let me finish two windows. I'll be right there.
Well, I ain't gonna record for too much longer. About to end this video right here. As you can see, T Auto Glass, like I said, 730 Coney Island Avenue. Watch the whole video. He does any and everything here for you. Good price. You come through, tell him Dwayne sent you through, he take real good care of you. Like my brother said, you gonna get some more stuff and come back and do to the car.
It's gonna take me.
I sent a lot of people here. My homeboys came from the Bronx because he cracked his windshield. He came all the way here from the Bronx to change the windshield out. My boy T took real good care of him. But like I said at the end of every video, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell. All right, thank you. Peace.